Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay with us. We'll have all the action for you live right here on EA TV. Good evening and welcome to Alcor. Welcome to the Alpine Stadium, the venue for this one. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And really looking forward to bringing you this World Cup round of 16 match. It's Brazil versus the Korea Republic.
Absolutely, this should be a good game. I think both sides deserve to be here, but whichever team plays to their full potential should make it into the quarterfinals. It's going to be a good game.
Starting 11 for Brazil. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Thiago Silva in central defence. Casemiro plays alongside Lucas Paqueta in central midfield. And the focal point in attack today is Neymar.
Also playing in a 4-3-3 formation, but they play it a slightly different way, particularly in the wide areas, where their fullbacks will get forward and rotate with the wingers at every opportunity.
Fred. Good use of advantage by the referee. Poor pass under no real pressure. And teammates to play it to. Well, nothing he could really do based on the cross. Fred. Superbly to take back possession. Juan Uijo. Making progress. Will he play it in? Decisively. Alexandra. Fred. Now with Paqueta. Danilo. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Play was allowed to carry on, but now that it's come to a halt, a caution. Yeah. Son. Kyungmin Son. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Son. Really good header, but the goalkeeper there's a cover up. Casemiro.
Well, there you have it. In terms of possession, there's not much in it. It really has been a hard-fought battle so far. One of these teams needs to start taking a risk or two.
And that is going to be a free kick. Neymar is with Vinicius Junior. Paqueta. Maybe sitting deep now. That could be problematic. Gives it a go. Body in the way. This might be ideal for the counter. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Still passing it around with authority. And support available. Casemiro. Time for composure on the ball.
Well, they might be fighting on the pressure, but they've got to make it count in those situations, that's for sure.
Juan Inbion. It's a good-looking ball in the ball. And Son is in. And there it is. 1-0. The referees have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations.
Take another look now. It's wonderful interplay between the two of them to start the move. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
So they get the ball moving again. Can Brazil come up with an answer here? And into the last 30 minutes now. Neymar. Now Casemiro. Danilo. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Bodies forward and the break looks on. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Time it is here. And now the delivery. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Very alert defending to cut off the supply.
Well, there it is. Brazil have controlled the possession. They aren't good enough with it. They need to pass it quicker, play forward earlier, and show more energy. Otherwise, they won't get that good result.
Blasted away. Wang Uijo. Sandro, Vinicius Junior, Richarlison on the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. Richarlison, that's good level it. Square now, and you have to ask the question, is the time for either side to win it?
And you see it was a good finish, but the keeper at his near post has to do a lot better. He's got to have that near post coming to me.
So back underway, one goal apiece here. Kim Tae-hwan. With Son Jun-ho. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Neymar. Certainly thinking about a winner. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level and extra time is coming up. So away they go again, the first period of extra time, and it's legitimate to ask to what extent mental strength will come into this. Looking forward to it. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead.
Absolutely right, that's a top class save. Just look how he reacts.
Fired in by Neymar, attending to his defensive chores. Feed on for the attackers. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Chance to play it in. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. And the first period of extra time comes to an end. Still level here. Well, underway again, the second period of extra time. Who's going to prevail here? Vinicius Junior. Nicely timed tackle. Kangin Lee. With Son Jun-ho. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Defenders need to cover. Intercepting it intelligently. Danilo. That was Jesus. important at this juncture. The referee having advantage to accrue to them. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. It's played into the centre. Well cleared away. It always had the potential to go the distance, and it has, so a penalty shootout is next. And so the penalty shootout about to commence, and as a player, oh, he saved it! And he's denied them from the spot. In it goes. Can he get the better of the keeper? And the keeper denies them from the spot. And it wasn't the greatest penalty, and it's been saved by the keeper. And he's beaten the keeper. Can he convert? And slotted home right into the bottom corner. Excellent penalty. And just like that, he's come up with a save. Well, it comes down to this. In, and they win. It's the
just about deserved it, Derek, but I have to say, that was a very good finish under immense pressure. Well, here it is again, great composure to send the keeper the wrong way before striking it into the opposite side. That's an excellent penalty.